There's a uniform that's hanging in my daughter's father's room. A uniform to send them in style. It's got the rain of gold, so no hybrid can have gloom in me, but it has preserved it all the while. One day she made me try it on, the wish of mine for years. It met me up to father, dear, she said, now when I put the saffron on, she was smiling through her tears. She placed the blood like river on me head. It's just a broad black river, a ribbon's frayed and torn by the careless whisk of Annie's about the breeze. An old trench coat that's about to stay the warm and reaches almost at the knees. A sand brown belt, a bundle big and strong, and a holster that's been empty many a day. But when men require this freedom, you'll want to choose to leave them aware of the blood black river of the IRA. It was the uniform been worn by me father long ago, when he reached me by his homestead on the run. It was the uniform been worn in the little church below, my father back, he blessed the bird as one. After choosing treaty and the parting of the ways, he wore it when he marched up with the rest.
And the rest!
And when they bore his body down that rugged head of blaze, they placed the blood black river on his breast.
It's just a broad black river, a ribbon's frayed and torn by a careless whisk of many's a man to breathe. An old trench coat, the hats of a stain of war, and reaches almost ever at the knees. A stand round belt, a bundle big and strong, a holster that's been empty many's a day. But when men come out and see them, the one you choose to leave a word of God, like the man of the IRA.